Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video with High Tide Anglers. We're back at Virginia today, hoping to catch something. See, there's a couple of guys on the pier this morning. Hopefully they'll be catching something as well. And if they catch something, we'll probably go and see what they caught. But no heavy bites yet, guys. Feeling something here and there, but no takers yet. So stay tuned, guys. Let's see what we can pull in here. For the first cast, I put on my massive hook and they chowed my bait. So I made this three hook rig now, this three hook trace. So what we're gonna try and do, three hook trace with a number two and a couple of, I think, smaller hooks on it, but we'll see what happens with this trace. I've been successful with this trace before, so let's see if there's anything biting around. And if there is something decent size biting, they should get caught on this trace. Just to show you guys, this is the trace I was fishing with now. This is a size six soy hook with a size 3 soy trap hook. So we'll be giving this trace a break and we'll try a deadlier trace. Well, it should be deadlier, so they say. Alright, let's hook up a sardine and see what happens. Thank you. So it looks like those shad are still growing, guys. Still small. If any of you guys saw on the channel, on the posts, I did catch a massive shad before. So we are all shed here. Let's see what else there is, guys. So guys, we've been fishing all morning and we caught this little shad here. Little scrawny shad. Fits in my bucket, that's how small he is. But yes guys, one shad this morning so far after a while of fishing. So let's see if there are a bit more shad here, because they are biting. So yeah guys, one shad, one small shad, but there are other fish here as well, guys. So we've got about half an hour left. We're gonna see what else we can get out here though. So one small shad, guys. At least not a dry morning like the previous two mornings. Drought is over, so let's go put this guy again back. I assume he looks a bit too small, he just fits the box. But I think he is a bit too small. Definitely looks small. So back into the water with the shad. We could use him to catch garrick, but we've got no garrick trace here. Goes. So guys, not much action today, just the one juvenile shad, but that was decent enough to show that at least there's something happening. The waters are clearing up, guys. So yeah, maybe next time things should look better, should be more fish. Getting duck off catching shad now, so I'm going to try Le Mercy maybe next time. See if we can eat some bronze bream there. But yeah guys, very very nice session, very nice day, nice overcast day fishing today at Virginia Beach. So yeah, anyway guys, just to reiterate, please everybody watching and not subscribing, please do us a favor, a big favor, and subscribe. It really helps the channel. But enough of that, guys. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see you on another video with High Tide Anglers.